Hello, in this video we will solve one more example related with differentiation. The given question is differentiate 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x. We will solve it by chain rule. So what we do, hum log suppose we let it be y. So we can write y is equal to 1 minus 10x and 1 plus 10x, 1 minus 10x and 1 plus 10x. Now what you do, just remove the square root, okay? So we can write it as 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x and it's 1 by 2. We can write. Now what we do, we just consider it, the entire term as z. What we let it be? Z. So what y becomes? Y becomes z and to the power 1 by 2. So now we have got this function. We know that if you see my last video, first video of differentiation, I have discussed that to find dy by dx, what we do, we just put dy in the numerator, dx in the denominator, whatever you have let, jo bhi aapne mana hai, jaise maine in this case, I have taken z, so just put it dz in the diagonally opposite. That's all, when you just multiply the both function. So you will get the result, okay? So now from this, you can see that I have to find out differentiation of y with respect to z and differentiation of z with respect to x. So if you differentiate this with respect to z, you will get this first term dy. So just get it the first term. So once you differentiate y, you will get dy by dz, dy by dz. If you differentiate dz, sorry, z with respect to z, it is of the form x to the power n. If you remember the formula, its differentiation is 1 by 2 z to the power 1 by 2 minus 1. So it will come as 1 by 2 z to the power minus 1 by 2. So you can write it 1 by 2 z to the power 1 by 2, or you can write it 1 by 2 square root z, square root z. So we have got the first one, we have got this one dy by dz. Now we will find out what dz by dx, dz by dx. So just see that from where we will get it. Now see, aapne isko z mana hai, is pure function ko, what you have let it? Z. So aap aisa kar dijiye, you can write it 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x is equal to, आपने क्या माना था? Z, okay? So what we do, हम इसको, we just differentiate it with respect to X, with respect to what? X. So see, this will become dz by dx, this will become dz and by dx. Once you differentiate this left hand side, it is of the form u by v. ना, कोसेंट रूल अब आपको इसमें लगाना होगा. तो हम क्या करते हैं, अलग से करते हैं। तो कोसेंट रूल लगाने में हम क्या करते हैं, v को पहले छोड़ते हैं, देन वी डिफरेंशिएट व्हाट फर्स्ट टर्म, तो जस्ट डिफरेंशिएट u, देन वी पुट माइनस, वी लीव u, वी डिफरेंशिएट व्हाट सेकेंड टर्म दैट इज v, एंड वी पुट अप v स्क्वायर। सो वंस यू पुट, वंस यू अप्लाई दिस रूल इन दिस फंक्शन, वी कैन राइट 1 प्लस 10x, 1 प्लस 10x डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ व्हाट 1 माइनस 10x। And now in second may what we do, we put minus, then you put 1 minus, you just leave 1 minus 10x and we differentiate this 1 plus 10x, you will write d by dx of 1 plus 10x, so just put 1 plus 10x. And in the denominator, it will be 1 plus 10x whole square, 1 plus 10x whole square. So write it 1 plus 10x whole square. Now, just I will erase it. I will keep this term because it is the result of dy by dz. Now you can see that. So we can put 1 plus 10x, 1 plus 10x differentiation of this term will be 0, 1, 1 ka differentiation 0 minus, if you differentiate 10x, it will be sec square x. You write sec square x. Now put minus sign which is there, so we will put minus. Now it's 1 minus 10x, write 1 minus 10x. And it's 1 plus 10x, we will differentiate this now. So it will be 0 plus 10x differentiation is sec square x. In the denominator, it will be 1 plus 10x whole square. So write it 1 plus 10x whole square. Now it will be same. So you just write 1 plus 10x. And it will be minus sec square x, so write it down minus sec square x. It is minus, so write it minus 1 minus 10x, just put 1 minus 10x. 0 plus sec square x, it will be sec square x. Just I will erase this portion. So what, and in the denominator, it will be 1 plus 10x, 1 plus 10x whole square, 1 plus 10x whole square. Now you can see that once you multiply it with 1, then with 10x, so it will be what, minus sec square x plus minus minus plus minus minus, so you can put minus 10x sec square x now we will multiply sec square x with this first term, then second term, and this minus will change their sign. So it will be minus sec square x. So put minus sec square x and see this one will be minus and minus plus plus sec square x tan x. Sec square x. Sec square x tan x. Okay, just keep it separate. Now in the denominator, it's 1 plus 10 x whole square. So write it 1 plus 10 x whole square. Now what do? Just see, you can see that 10x and sec square x, it's positive and it's negative. You can cancel it. So once you add this one and this one, it becomes minus 2 sec square x, minus 2 sec square x. And in the denominator, it will be 1 plus 10x whole square, 1 plus 10x. 10x whole square. So now put in these two, both the two functions, you have dy by dz, you have dz by dx. So just we will put up and you can write it. It's better to understand one problem than to solve so many. So you can write it dy by dz means 1 by 2 under root z, and dz by dx is, we have just calculated it, minus 2 sec square x and by 1 plus 10x whole square. So what we do, just cancel it 2 and put the c in place of z, you have to put this one. So we can write 1 by z, what we have calculated. Under root z means, under root z means 1 minus 10x, and it will go in the denominator, will go in the numerator, 1 plus 10x okay into sec square x. You can just write sec square x. Minus sign you can just put up by 1 plus 10x whole square. 1 plus 10x whole square. Now, see this 1 plus 10 square, it will come in the denominator. So you can write it what? It will become minus sec square x. It will be 1 minus 10x, you can write as a power 1 by 2. And similarly, you can write 1 plus 10x, 1 plus 10x. Bring it in the denominator and subtract it with this term, it will be 3 by 2. So it will be your final answer. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel. And one more thing is that on every example, on every type, I will be solving more than 15 to 20, 30 questions. So please subscribe.